Brigadier General William Billy Mitchell, also known as the Father of the Air Force, conducted experiments for aerial bombing of watercraft off the Virginia Capes on July 21, 1921. This was a monumental demonstration that air power would dominate enemies in the air, land, and sea.